As roadworks become an ever-increasing problem for motorists and pedestrians, it is making travel around the city more difficult. There are over 100 separate roadwork maintenance jobs happening across Brighton and Hove at present, like resurfacing roads and adding new pavements. So, are residents tired of seeing the plethora of traffic cones?
They always do that every Christmas and every Easter and every summer. They always muck about all the time with the roadworks, very constantly. And sometimes I leave them for days and days. You don't see no roadmen at all. You know, only about once in a blue moon, it'll do for a night, you know.
The overall of getting new pavements in, I mean, I live in Seven Dials and they've just, you know, the roads are up for quite a while there. Obviously, the Save the Tree campaign. Complete nightmare while it was going on, a lot more slow traffic, but overall, traffic probably hasn't improved immensely, but the actual feel of the area is a lot better.
I put in a perspective of improvements, and the motorists must understand sometimes some roads, some pavements, they need improvements, and otherwise people are going to get accidents, and they are end up suing. Because, as you know, people are now suing everything happening with them.
To this side of the road, I mean, even more, you know, like, literally wrecked our business. And we've literally just had a conversation now where we don't actually think we'll be able to continue because we've been hit so hard.
Immediately, we had a downturn of 25%. Yeah, maybe more, yeah, at least 25% downturn, and it's held steady since then. All we've ever done is, you know, reached breakpoint every week.
It seems as though everyone travelling, be it on public transport, a car or bike, will have to put up with the ongoing congestion as a result of improvements to the surrounding streets. This is Ceirney Eddy for Latest TV News.